It's Anya here. I'm back with another video for Ophelia Talks. And today I am in the park, and I live very close to a park. We go shopping in town, but we have to walk through the park. And in the last few weeks, we've taken to feeding the squirrels in the park. So I have a pocket full of nuts here, and let's just see if we can find any to feed. I can't see any at the moment. Let me just get some nuts out and see if we can find them. Come on, come on. There's two, look. One in behind, yeah, look, look. Come on, come on. Come. Ooh. Here we go. There we go, look. Where's your friends? Huh? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you. Yes, there we go. Finally, come on, come on. Generally, I get five of them, so I'm hoping that the rest will appear for you as well. Here we go, look at that. Where's the other ones? Where'd it go? It's off. It's gone. Come on. Now come. Here. Here. Oh, there's another one. So there's one, two, and there's a third one. Come on. And there's a fourth one. Be good. Yes, you. good. Share.
That's better. Yeah.
And there's a pigeon as well. Come on guys, you've got to eat the nuts, otherwise a pigeon will have them. Okay.
Okay. You have some there. Ah,
go. Come on. Stay with my bag, because otherwise... Oh dear. It's like a class of naughty school children. Poor pigeon. Oh dear.
There we go, look at that. What are you doing? What are you doing?
And here are some pictures I took of the squirrels. I really like the way that, because I have been feeding them, they're now trusting me and coming closer to me, so I can take really close-up pictures. And yeah, I'm enjoying feeding them, and we'll see how long it lasts. So, and you can just see how they're holding those nuts. Isn't it amazing? They're lovely little creatures. So I'm leaving them behind. There they are. I've left some nuts in the middle of the path. I hope the pigeons don't eat it all, but yeah, they're still eating. And I'm now walking into town because I need some groceries. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.